Hi everyone. Let me talk to you about my academic goals. First, I have one simple goal, and that is improve my English and skill up my English. And also, this means that I have to get high scores for TOEIC test. And by the time we graduate, we have to get more than 800, as we all know. But for this, by the time we graduate, I hope I can get more than 900, hopefully. And to reach this goal, I have to do a lot of work. First, I have to build up my vocabulary, as we said before. And every Tuesday, we have Kurimoto Sensei's vocab test. And to be honest, I failed the vocab test about 5 times last semester. So this semester, I'm aiming for I can pass all of them, I hope. So I'm not good at remembering and memorizing. So this means that I have to work more than everyone. For example, maybe I should write more than 10 times each of the vocabs and try my best to obtain the vocabs. Also, this means that I can get the job what I want and what I suit for. And that is what I'm aiming for this semester. These are my goals, and I'll do my best. Thank you.